First go putting some power into the new chamber. I've just got the 15K transformer there, not rectified, so it's all AC. And I've got the just the two contacts there on either side. There's no way those will arc with the normal atmospheric pressure, but hopefully pump it down with the vacuum pump there, and we shall see what happens.